Hey, what's poppin', everybody? It's your boy Zakhan here, and I'm back again with another video. Guys, today is a very big day for me because I'm going to be performing a very big stunt of my life. Despite all the warnings, despite everyone telling me not to do this, I'm still going to do it. I'm going to do it for you guys, and we're going to do it for myself. Guys, today, I'm going to be watching Race 3. So guys, all jokes apart, it's 5:10 right now and the show starts at 5:30. I'm still at home. I have to go about 30 minute journey to the mall for the movie. Everyone's at their places. They all are going to come back and yeah, so we are going to go and watch Race 3 and I am going to give my review and my point of view. The reason why I'm going to watch this movie is that I want to see what's so bad in this movie. Like, how can a movie be so bad? That was Salman Khan movie, even though I'm not a diehard Salman Khan fan, but from the past 2-3 movies, I really appreciate his work. But I want to check this movie. What's so wrong in this movie that everyone's hating it so much? So I'm going to head out to the mall right now. So right now we reach Burjaman metro station. We're waiting for one of our more friends, Zed. We're waiting for Zed. So once he comes, then we're going to go to Burjaman and book the tickets for the movies. And movies already started probably, but we still haven't booked the tickets. So we're going to book the tickets and go. I still don't know if the seats are there. Side seats are there. You check. Okay, the seats are there. So we're going to go. We're going to book the ticket. Waiting for Zed right now. So guys, right now I just met some people who watched my videos and that was really cool. I couldn't vlog with them because I just got my tickets and I'm coming to the hall. Sahil and Zed are already gone to watch the movie. I'm going to enter inside. Half an hour is already over. So yeah. Alright guys, so it's interval right now. And the movie is mind blowing. Movie is insane. Salman Khan died fanboy. Sir, please. How's the movie, sir?
This is actually really good.
It's really good. Amazing.
I feel like the movie is underrated.
Yeah.
Like, what? Bro, what are you talking about, man? Bro, I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
So, it's half time, it's interval right now. And the song is very irritating, but still, it's half time, interval right now. And Sahil's over there, he's running away. The movie till now, it's like I don't know what's happening. I'm completely blank. The suspense isn't so great. There's nothing like super great in it, but once the movie like entirely it's complete, then I'll tell you about it. The movie is probably already started, but we are going to the washroom. We got some popcorns, at least to enjoy the popcorns, because I do not understand shit in the movie till now. I don't know what's happening in the movie. Someone is someone's brother, someone is cheating on someone, someone is completely cool on cheating with him, and it's completely messed up. I have no idea what's going on. I hope there is some good suspense in the end. At least if there are some good songs, if there are some good lyrics, and they're overusing the word bro. In every single dialogue, there's this word bro, and it's getting so annoying. I'm waiting for them to get done, and then we'll go back to the theater to continue the movie. I hope I don't miss anything. It's going to spoil the entire movie because I was already late for the first 15 to 20 minutes.
Sir. आपने रेस 3 देखी?
हाँ, अभी देख के आ गए हम.
कैसी थी मूवी?
बहुत मस्त मूवी थी यार, एकदम मजा आ गया. क्या गाने थे, सब कुछ, क्या डायलॉग थे, बहुत मजा आ गया. भाई ने तो कुछ कर दिया एकदम. क्या क्या गाने थे, मतलब वो जो भाई ने शर्ट पाड़ा था एकदम, वो जो चिप्स का पैकेट से पाड़ा एकदम, क्या
एक हाथ से यूं कर पकड़ा ऐसा पूरा पड़ गया. डायलॉग मारा सर
ने, हम लोग ने ऐसा चिल्लाया ना थिएटर के अंदर, पूरा गूंज रहा था आवाज एकदम.
गूंज क्यों रहा था?
क्योंकि हम दोनों अकेले थे थिएटर में.
हम दोनों थिएटर में अकेला है बस.
भाई का एक नंबर था,
भाई का पिक्चर. भाई ने ये दे दिया यार, भाई का बिंदास चक्का पिक्चर. ऐसा पिक्चर आज तक देखा नहीं. क्या डायलॉग है, क्या गाना है, क्या एक्शन है. और वो डेजी शाह का डायलॉग, वो बिजनेस बिजनेस, ओ हो
मस्त मस्त मस्त.
और डायलॉग ऐसा सैल्यूट मारना, वो साकिब सलीम का डायलॉग हो
वो, भाई का क्या डायलॉग था यार, मस्त था, क्या भाई का डायलॉग था, एक मैं चश्मा देना भाई।
वो भाई क्या कहता है लास्ट में, इस रेस का चुचुंदर मैं ही हूँ।
उफ डायलॉग था यार, मजाक यार, ऐसा पिक्चर आज तक देखा नहीं, ऐसी ईदी मिल गई ना यार पूरा, ये पिक्चर तो 1000 करोड़ कमाएगी, ऐसा पिक्चर आज तक तुमने देखा नहीं है भाई यार। क्या एंट्री है, क्या गाने, क्या डायलॉग, उफ वो सलमान खान का गाना है, उफ ऐसा दिमाग का
भाई ने क्या उड़ा यार, क्या उड़ा, आप लोग को देखना चाहिए था, एकदम गिली गिलेरी के जैसे उड़ा था, एकदम ऐसा 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 वो
और भाई क्या गाना था, क्या डांस था, मतलब मजा आ गया इसको देखे, पागल हो गया पिक्चर देखने को, इसको पागल हो गया, ये जग घूमिया का स्टेप करा, रेस्त्री देख के और बिल्कुल भाई मजा आ गया इस वाले शो में। अभी जाने का है, अभी दूसरा टिकट का शो लेना है, अभी दूसरा शो होगा 9 बजे को, वो देखने जाएगा अभी, आप लोग भी देखो, ये पागल हो गए इसको उठा के, चलो भाई दूसरा पिक्चर देखना है, आप लोग देखो 10,000 करोड़ कमाएगा ये पिक्चर, बिल्कुल मस्त है भाई ने एकदम ईद ही दे दी, ईद मना दिया पूरा, अगला ईद भी मना दिया, चलो भाई मजा आ गया इसको,
थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू, थैंक यू। सर आपने रेसरी देखा?
हाँ अभी भी देखे, आ गया, क्या मस्त मूवी था यार एकदम, भाई ने तो पूरा पुश कर दिया, मुझे और मेरे दोस्त को बहुत अच्छा लगा, ये दोस्त इधर है मेरा, ए इधर है, इधर है दोस्त मेरा, ये बोल रहा है, उसको उसको बहुत अच्छा लगा पता है।
सर आपको कैसा लगा मूवी? सर
मस्त ना मूवी एकदम, बोल ये बोल ये इसको कुछ हो पता था ना, क्या क्या गाने थे, आपको गाने अच्छे लगे ना,
पिक्चर कभी जिंदगी में नहीं देखने का, पूरा ईद बर्बाद कर दिया पिक्चर, पूरा दिमाग का दही कर दिया पिक्चर, ऐसा पिक्चर ना पूरा फ्लॉप है, सलमान खान को जेल होने का इस पिक्चर के लिए, रेमो डिसूजा को जेल करो 6 साल का जेल हो, संजय दत्त बेचारा चला गया, इसको डालो रेमो डिसूजा को, पूरा दिमाग खराब कर दिया, ऐसे लोग का दीवाना लोग का, ऐसा वैसा पिक्चर मत देखो, चल भाई भाई पैनाडोल आपके पास
नहीं है भाई पैसे, थैंक यू भाई, थैंक यू।
Honestly guys, that was just for a joke, this is the proper honest verdict of the movie, this is my opinion, his opinion might be different, so my opinion is that this movie, the dialogues are bad, the dialogues are really bad, Daisy says dialogues are bad, then the Saqib, that other guy, that guy's dialogues are also bad, then the only one dialogue that was better than all of that was the Salman Khan's ending dialogue, like that was also nothing so great, but okay compared to everything that was still there. And I'm not such a great Salman Khan fan, but I admire his movies from the past 2-3 movies, that except for Tube Light, Bajrangi Bhaijaan and Bajrangi, he liked Tube Light, you can go hate on him if you want, Bajrangi Bhaijaan and Bajrangi Bhaijaan and the Tigers in that, those movies are still fine, so I was expecting something from this movie, but this movie is not so crap as people are talking about it. You can go watch it, but if you're going also go with your friends, so you can sit and make fun of the movie, make fun of the ridiculous scenes of the movie and enjoy the movie, and the climax is also not so great, but okay, something is there in it, and yeah, it's like a full time pass movie, but I don't think so you're supposed to spend so much for going and watching movie, you can wait and you can go watch other movies also, better movies are coming also, now this is his what he wants to say about this movie.
I feel like if you had thoughts of going for the movie, I think you should go for the movie, because, and if you are going for the movie, do not go with a negative mindset. If you go by thinking about all the critics and about the fun that was made about it, you won't like the movie. So you know you go watch the movie without thinking of the critics. You review it from your personal point of view. That's how you'll actually think of the movie. A few jokes were made on Daisy Shah's comments on her statement about that our business is our business, not your business. That one, and then there were a few more things which became a big joke about everything. The whole movie became a joke after that thing. So these are the small things which created a negative mindset already in the people's mind. So when you go to watch the movie, you already have those things running in your head, and you're ready to laugh at the movie. So these are the things which you should try removing it from your mind before you go watch the movie. So you go watch the movie without keeping all these things in the mind, you'll have a different point of view.
Exactly. So when you're going to watch the movie, what is there in your head is that all the critics and all the bad reviews. So you watch the movie from that perspective. What's your rating?
I'd give it a 3.
Oh, you'd give it 3. I would give it 1.5 because I enjoyed making fun with my friends sitting and laughing.
It was entertaining. That's the point of a movie. You should be entertaining. You should have fun in the movie. And I had fun watching it. So
I guess I would give it 1.5 because if the songs were good, then I would give it 2. But the songs weren't so great, the dialogues also, you know, it didn't create the Salman Khan impact in the hall, because when Salman Khan comes, yeah, there is some kind of a hype in the hall.
I agree to that.
No, and this reason there was no hype. I went for Tiger Zinda, in his entry people actually shouted, but literally no one even screamed in the hall when Salman Khan entered. So, you know, that thing was missing in his movies, and that's the main thing about his movies, the hype and the craze of the fans. So I guess, you know, that should be done. I would give it a 1.5 out of 5, and he wants to go with the 3. So that's about it, guys. You want to say something else? So that's about it, guys. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a big thumbs up. And don't forget to share this video with all your friends and families. And yeah, is Res ka Chuchundar.
Us Res ka Sikandar. Main hoon.